I'm happy today that this is what is going on here, you know, and I believe that definitely it will help the youth that come in, you know. And my problem now is I want the minister to make sure that they build a boxing hall, and here and put the gloves and put the ring and the punching bag, everything here, the training like they did in the stadium there, you know, so that I will take over the boxing gym and train the young boys to become world champions too. You know, okay.
So, thank you. So, it was to be done.
Thank you.
Sure.